Well, here you go. Happy Sunday morning. I generally only do my morning videos Monday through Friday, an occasional Saturday, but rarely a Sunday. But I thought I was going to jump on and talk about the flip side of, I think last week I talked about taking time to rest, right? That's really, really important. I'm not one who believes you need to be in the grind all the time, right? Maybe sometimes, but not all the time. Now, here's the flip side. Oh, and by the way, I'm walking outside. It's freaking freezing. It's 19 degrees, but my theory of walking as much as possible is year-round. So here I am, right? I've got stuff going on this week, some extra stuff, and today I'm getting a tattoo, which I'm really excited. So what does that mean? Why do you care? Well, I've got extra stuff going on and I'm getting a tattoo today, later, which means I have to get my other stuff done early. I want to plan for the week ahead. So I'm going right now to plan for my week on campus this morning, early. It's 7:17 a.m. Sometimes you do have to do extra. Sometimes you do have to get ahead so that during the week, you're not all stressed out. So there you go on this beautiful 19 degree morning in Ellensburg. I hope you have a great Sunday and a great week.